their knees were touching. She felt the air between them densely electric. It sent her moral compass on the spin, talking lazily, directionlessly around, as though she would do anything. He only had to say,